what is the what is the keel draw on a 185?
Five and a half.
Five and a half. Okay.
There you go, ahead, I'm just...
And then you can get the perfect angle, nice and easy. And you can see what you're doing more as well. I mean, although I'm getting it, you know, nice and far under. I mean, are these, what do you use for these boats, privately owned, or is this part of our...
It's all part of our club.
Okay. Racing you use them for?
Nah, they don't race much. Let them day sail.
Yeah.